person who is not otaku. 皆さん、こんにちは。元気ですか? Today's topic is otaku の言葉。Otaku words. わろた。わろす。わろた and わろす means it's interesting, it's funny, and I like it. So, in English, it's like laugh out loud, LOL. ツンデレ。ツンデレ expressed a personality. At first, he or she is very cold-hearted, but gradually, he or she become kind, gentle, tender, and shows his or her affection. Nae. Nae means losing interest. Pampi. Pampi is a person who is not otaku. How was today's lesson?皆さんはオタクですか?それともパンピですか?どっちですか?バイバーイ!